little more bite to it. The aerial rope. So Erin actually created this piece, and it's really unique that she discovered a lot of the movements and created this piece for us here today. So she came up with the concept about looping and just wanted to find as many different paths as she could and explore the ins and outs of looping. So I find it very, very admirable that she actually created a lot of the movements that you're going to be witnessing and experiencing. So if you see something that she does and you think it's really rad, please let her know. And also after the show, please thank her for bringing the circus to Toledo. Here we go, Erin Garber Pearson. we have Charles Miller. If you saw our first adult showcase here, Charles performed a solo on Lyra, and he's here performing for you a solo in juggling.
Thank you. wanted to add a quick word about Charles's act. The style of juggling he's doing is like dance acro juggling, which is not exactly throw juggling, which is more popular here in the US, but this style of juggling he's doing is more popular in Europe. So I just want to give him a special shout out because he's kind of innovating that style here in Toledo. We don't have as much of that kind of style here. So yeah, we're lucky to have somebody that both dances and does acro and does this kind of European style juggling, which is getting more popular here, but throw juggling is more popular in the United States. So anyway.
You guys enjoy it?
Woo!
is one of our longest students who have been training with Bird's Eye View Circus. And I'm really excited personally to watch this piece of hers because she's just out here to have a little fun and to play and just have a good time. Amanda is an architect by trade and she uses circus as her stress relief and her happy place. And it's one of the few places I see her let down her hair and smile at the audience for all to see. So this is considered a static trapeze. You may have heard of trapeze before with the swinging trapeze, but people move from trapeze to trapeze. But we are on a static trapeze that's on a swivel, so it gives us a little spin, a little something extra. Is this at the height you would like, Amanda? We're gonna get you up there. Awesome. So our final show for tonight is Amanda Kite on the trapeze.
I'm sorry.
Facebook, Instagram, you know, www.com, sometimes old school now at this point, or just come up and talk to us because we'd love to share the circus with you. Because even you can circus with us because we work with what we got and we have fun while doing it. If you took pictures today, please hashtag or tag us in it because we would love to see your photos as well. So thank you all for joining us. Have a great old one.